Location secure. Taking the hot point. Air package safe. Ready on your hard point secure.
You know what's funny? There's a lot of people complaining that there's not enough 6v6 maps here, and there's all the maps are way too large and it's too bad and all of that. Those people are also the same people that play Shipment 24/7 with an automatic shotgun and an RPG doing nothing else. Fucking ragdolls, dude, this is amazing. Did I just fucking... I threw a grenade, died, spawned on my own grenade, and then got killed by my own grenade. That's amazing. What the fuck even is this? Fucking gunship on Shipment, dude? Hell yeah, I'm ready. This angry man yelling that you can't have some reason.
Good to go, weapons free.
Enemy at the juncture.
Really?
Hardpoint contested. Take the hardpoint. 105.
That wasn't too bad. I don't know how many kills I got, but...
Enemy holds two of them. Enemy personal radar in the air. Friendly UAV on there. We've lost Alpha. Got the lead, soldier. Personal radar in the air.
Enemy at the forklift.
Take back up and Bravo.
This is fun, I have to say. Well, well, well. They have removed shipment 24/7, even though nobody asked for it. I don't know why they keep doing this. There's plenty of space down here to, you know, keep the playlist, but I guess that's illegal. Well, I guess we are playing Shoothouse now. Yeah, I think I'm not going to play this map because it's shit and it's nothing else than corner campers and quickscopers. It's just not the same as Shipment. And I don't know why I have 14 frames. I would like to continue playing Shipment, but for some reason the developers keep removing it even though nobody wants them to. A bit shorter video than usual, but it's Shipment 24/7, it's not that entertaining. I just wanted to make a little video of it. I can make more videos of this game if you would like. Thank you for watching, and maybe I'll see you in the next video, maybe I won't, it's up to you.